हेलो।
आवाज आ रही है मेरी?
हाँ, आवाज आ रही है, बोलिए।
29 मई को पहली हियरिंग है मेरी कोर्ट में, इंदौर कोर्ट में।
आपने यहाँ पे दिए आपका जो बार डिटेल्स कुंडली में डाले हैं क्या?
वाइफ का डाला और मेरा डाला।
देखिए, मुझे अभी मैं देख रहा हूँ। हाँ, 11th मार्च 1993, 12 AM, 29th। आपने दिए है 12 AM, दो टाइम बदलने के लिए टाइम लगता है, तो मुझे बोलिए टाइम क्या है। टाइम आपका सवाल सवाल पूछिए। वोट में, वोट, ये वोट का प्रेडिक्शन मैं नहीं करता हूँ ऑनलाइन, सॉरी। ठीक है, ये कॉन्ट्रोवर्शियल इशू है, लेकिन वोट के लिए हाँ। I welcome all of you to my program Astrology in the Light of Science. Today I will discuss an important issue which all of you are concerned for in your life. At any point of time, that is marriage. And at the same time, the people who trust in astrology or not, who have any concept on astrology or not, but at the time of marriage, most of us would like to know regarding Mangalik dosha, because it's a very popular term in astrology, and at the same time fear and apprehension is involved in this term, that if Mangalik is present in anybody's chart, anybody's kundli, then perhaps marital life will be unhappy, will not be good. For all of your information, I publicly proclaim the truth regarding Mangalik, and I plan so. Today, my topic of discussion is on Mangalik. In my 30 years of experience practicing astrology, I have faced so many persons, in fact 50% or 60% of my client, they come to know, sir, whether I am Mangalik or not. It feels like if they are Mangalik, they think that they are most unlucky, they will face a lot of problems in their marital life. But this is not the fact at all. Mangalik is not a term only. On the basis of which we judge or we analyze the compatibility of a couple to be married, to get married. And another statement I want to convey through this platform, that Mangalik is not a dosh or dosha. Mangalik is not a dosha. It is not any bad or malefic factor in one's kundli. Mangalik is a jog. Jog means combination of some planets. There are so many jogas in astrology. It comes out with combination of planets and the placement of the planet or planets in one's chart. Mainly we emphasize on Lagna Kundali, though I don't believe so many times whenever I come online in front of you managing my schedule, because generally I don't get that much time to come live in front of you, because as you know that I am a senior professor of engineering college, so I hardly get time to come in on regular basis in front of you on live. Mangalik is a joke, not a dosh. If a planet is placed in Lagna Kundali, if a planet is placed in Lagna, fourth house, seventh house, eighth house, and 12th house with respect to ascendant or Lagna, if the Mars is placed, we call the native as Mangalik one. I repeat, this placement we first check from the Lagna Kundali. Though I don't believe for perfect prediction or for accurate prediction, astrologer should not, a true astrologer should not depend on a single chart in one's kundli, which you all are familiar. The term kundli is involved, is associated with a single chart. It's not that. If you go through my profile, you will notice one term, that is divisional chart. Divisional chart means like Lagna Kundali, there happen to be so many charts, and for perfect prediction we need to analyze those charts also. Those charts are equally responsible for perfect prediction, like Lagna Kundali, Lagna chart. Most of the astrologer, they at least check two charts, Lagna Kundli and Navangs Kundli.